What's up guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Evans and in today's video I'm talking about how to safely and effectively clean your sensor to avoid that issue of sensor dust showing up in your images. If you've been taking photos for a while, you know that sensor dust has become a real problem, especially in these days of mirrorless cameras. So let's quickly take a look and see how we can safely and effectively clean our sensors. Let's take a look at how we can reduce the amount of sensor dust that our sensor collects. The first thing to do is to make sure that when you are changing your lenses, you always point downwards. So point your lens downwards like this, and then put in the new one. That way, any dust that is going in may mostly fall instead of going into your sensor. Try to avoid doing stuff like this, because then every dust is just going directly into your sensor. That's one tip you can use. Also try to avoid changing your lenses in dusty environments or in places where it's really windy, because those allow for dust to easily enter into your sensor. Now just bear in mind that the sensor is almost like a dust magnet, and so over the years you will accumulate a lot of dust in your sensor. So it's very important that you learn how to clean your sensor and how to do it effectively. So here are a few steps that I use to clean my sensor. First off, I'm going to take my camera, and before anything I'm going to take my dust blower or the record blower, and I'm going to blow up the areas around the sensor and clean it out. Most newer cameras, like my A7 III right here, has a sensor cleaning feature built in. So first off, use that feature. In the A7 III, when you go through the menus and go onto the setup tab, page 2, and you're gonna see right down there you have cleaning mode. So you're gonna click OK and then go enter. You will hear some little vibrations there, and then the camera is gonna tell you auto cleaning is finished, turn off the camera. So just turn it off, turn it back on. Most of the time that will be enough, but then again there's so many times where this is just not enough to clean your sensor. So if that's not enough, then what do you do? Well, let's get it done manually. First steps first, make sure your camera is turned off. And I'm gonna recommend this little product that I use in cleaning my sensor. I've been using this for a while now, and I've been able to use this safely and effectively. And it comes with almost everything you need to clean your sensor right in the box. If you open it, you're gonna see individually wrapped swabs. The package I have here comes with swabs for full frame as well as APS-C sensors. It also comes with this rocket blower that I'm using. It comes with cleaning paper and a lot of supplies, but I've had this for a while, so most of the other stuff are not in there, but I'll leave a link down in the description below if you're interested in this product. So first things first, I take my rocket blower and I'm going to blow out all the dust around the camera. And my reason for doing this is to try to avoid any dust that is on the body from getting inside once I take the lens off. Next step, remove the lens. Place the camera straight up like this, facing up. And now you can see your sensor right here. And I can see just by my eye that there is already dust on it. And so I'm going to take one of the swabs that comes with the kit, pull it aside, and inside the kit you will have two bottles of fluid. This one is a lens cleaning fluid, and then this one is the sensor cleaning fluid. So what you're gonna do is safely take the swab out of the package and do so in a safe manner, right? And try to avoid dust falling in there. And once you have the swab out, all you need to do is open up the sensor cleaner, right? So put a drop of the fluid on here. Make sure you don't drop the fluid directly on your sensor because it could damage your sensor. So you want to drop it just on the swab. And what we're going to do is just take the swab, and because the swab is made for a full frame, it covers the full sensor. So go and just do one nice gentle swab from end to end of the sensor, and then use the reverse side to come back nicely and gently across the sensor. Now take it out. Make sure you don't use the same side over and over because you'll just be smearing the mess all over the sensor. And with this done, the sensor now looks clean. Give it a few seconds to dry off, right? And then right away, place your lens back on. And that's how you can safely and effectively clean dust off your camera sensor. Make sure you get the right tools, because without the right tools, you risk damaging your camera sensor. All right, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Stay blessed and keep creating.